So Atlanta will get the first possession. Here's LeBron. Driving inside. Ball. Back to Abdul-Jabbar. There's the screen. No good on the three. LeBron with it. And Abdul-Jabbar picks him up defensively.
What a pass from LeBron James. This guy just has a sixth sense for finding the open man.
And this is year one of LeBron's two-year, $85 million extension break that will take him through age 38.
And that will amount to $435 million in career earnings, the most all time. And it wouldn't surprise me if he's got a few more years left in the tank after that.
Here's Simmons. He takes it in. That shot is off. So Atlanta will take it the other way. And Antetokounmpo screws it in.
Hey, guys, that's a sight we've become far too accustomed to see. Antetokounmpo throwing it down like it was just another day at the office.
Drops in the tray.
And that's exactly what he's looking for. Draining the trip.
Abdul-Jabbar with the bucket.
And you can see that backcourt just setting the tone for the entire team.
Over in the corner, Antetokounmpo. And again, Albuquerque with the triple.
And it just seems that every pass they make is leading to a score. Just great ball movement.
LeBron, no good.
And close to making the defense pay for the lax coverage that time. Wow, and that sort of showmanship is just deflating right now to a team trying to get back into a game like this.
Ouch, Greg, that is definitely an emphasis jam. A big apostrophe or exclamation point, maybe even a question mark.
First personal foul, first team foul.
And just under 2.5 minutes elapsed here in the first. Outside, Simmons. And he's good on the three ball.
All these threes they're giving up have really been the driving force on this run.
The ball goes to Albuquerque.
And this has been a comedy of errors. I mean, you can just add another one to the list. And you can't help but pick their defense apart. They're completely in disarray.
James fires from way outside. Atlanta again missing. And in this first quarter, about 3 minutes played.
2 minutes remaining in the first.
Here's Fall. Hits the layup after the sweet pump fake to freeze the D. Fall's got five now.
This is as good as it gets for a first quarter in terms of shooting the basketball.
A shot by Adetokunbo. Nobody around. That's good. Great play set up by T-Mac, Tracy McGrady. And stolen by LeBron. And he takes the fantastic lead pass up strong for the slam.
LeBron James with the assist.
And they need those kind of plays right now. Smart defense that generates some hope.
First personal foul. Second team foul.
And we're just over 3.5 minutes into the first quarter. Pass to Fall. Fires for three.
Taco
sinks
Fall.
The triple. Fall's got a pair of threes now in the first quarter for Albuquerque. And Yao slams it in.
Unselfishness can be infectious. Terrific teamwork.
Albuquerque foul. Luka
and the whistle blows. It's going to be on Luka Doncic.
First team.
That's his first foul. And here is Adetokunbo to the left wing. Here's Fall. And goaltending is going to be the call. So they get the basket there anyway.
And that's a tough call for the refs to make there. I'm not sure it was on the way down, but that's how they saw it.
Out of bounds.
Out of bounds. Atlanta takes possession.
That's miscommunication. And we rarely see that happen.
To the middle. Nice ball movement here by Atlanta. Now Giannis. He has seven. In Atlanta again with the bucket. Albuquerque leading by seven. Pass to Fall.
Ref's calling it close already as he picks up a quick early foul.
First trip to the free throw line for him in this one. And the first one at the line is good.
For Albuquerque.
And so he makes both from the line.
Well, he's come through for them at the line today, and you love having a big fella who's so capable on his free throw.
Here's Fall to the inside. It's stolen. The three for Doncic. That's his second shot and his second basket. He's two for two.
Outstanding start from three-point range. Their shooters are on fire.
Down low. Fall.
Taco Fall.
And that one is stuffed right through.
Building up a big early lead. They have taken charge of this game.
And they've been doing it largely at the offensive end. If the defense does not adjust, this could be a blowout.
And so it's Albuquerque holding on to an 11-point cushion as we get ready to take a break. Their defensive mindset clearly focused on clamping down on LeBron James, and their game plan is working. And we'll be back with you shortly.
Get ready for the Dirt Squad!
And if you're just tuning in, we've got a wide margin on the scoreboard, but plenty of time left for a comeback. And guys, what do you think about the hustle stats? Albuquerque.
And the pressure defense turning into high percentage shot opportunities. And if you're the coach, that's just what you're looking for.
They also came out of the locker room ready to run. Their transition game has been in full effect.
Oh my goodness.
Yeah, and this is what happens when you have a scorer like Jordan on the floor. He attracts all that attention defensively, leaving guys wide open.
Albuquerque foul. Malik Hall. First personal foul. First team foul.
Here's McGrady. No good on the quick three.
And the way he was able to reach out towards that release had an impact.
Well, no question. He altered that shot, and most of the time, that's just as good as blocking it.
Back to LeBron. Inside. Out to the wing. It's thrown by Antetokounmpo. James with it. He's picked up by Jordan. Pass to Antetokounmpo. Trains the three-pointer. Giannis has got 15 points.
And a terrific offensive display here from Giannis, just reminding us of how dominant he can be.
And LeBron throws it down. James.
LeBron James, ever the showman, with an exceptional slam there. One of the best dunkers in the history of the game.
Second team foul.
Here's LeBron. Giannis outside. At three off the mark. And Greg, Giannis is such a handful on the offensive end. You know, teams have no choice but to foul.
And it is hard because Giannis knows how to create contact. And refs have started to give him the benefit of the doubt. He'll be getting double-digit free throw attempts for a long time. And no doubt they'd love to see him get a lot more of those opportunities.
And that deficit will go away quickly if he does, Greg. And here's Antetokounmpo outside. Count that as his seventh field goal, nine tries. He's shooting 78%.
And you know, he's enjoyed the kind of day you expect in terms of shooting the basketball. He can bring them right back into this game.
Weissman with a wide open look.
James Weissman
gets it to go from beyond the arc.
Oh, the big man needing to be effective from three-point range in today's NBA. Weissman fits the bill. The D can't let him roam free out there.
It's Bull, top of the key. Not loose. Pass to Weissman. The kick out to LeBron. Back to Weissman. Over McGrady.
James.
And again, it's Albuquerque.
Boy, I'm not sure we've ever seen a passer better than LeBron James. Always able to keep the whole team involved.
Up high and down hard with that one-hander.
He got a little extra forceful. You're right with that one. Bull can't hit.
And they had some botched coverage that turned into no coverage.
Giannis outside. Kept alive by Atlanta.
And Kevin, even though they're down, he's still looking to do the spectacular, and he did.
Well, maybe this is the best time to do it. A nice shot by LeBron.
Well, a tough first quarter for this guy. You like to see a shot go in. Nicely done. Well, I'm telling you, this guy is doing everything he can to get them where they want to be. He's been on a mission in this period.
Buries the long-range jumper. James has got five now.
Well, the catch-and-shoot game for LeBron James, it's all about mechanics and your footwork. He is so good there.
Albuquerque leading by six. Here's Bull. And the dunk by Bull.
Assist goes to.
And just tacks a few more points onto their lead with the tomahawk.
Ah, that's bringing it down hard. And the whistle blows. It's going to be on Tracy McGrady.
Tracy McGrady.
That is his first foul of the game.
First team foul.
Started.
Atlanta timeout.
Get ready for the Deer Squad.
into the lineup for Atlanta.
Now here's LeBron. He's got eight. Pass to Wiseman. And he connects with the jumper. Wiseman's got seven now in this quarter.
And how about the confidence from Wiseman on the catch and shoot? He just puts that one up in rhythm.
Such a multi-talented threat on the offensive end, and you love his confidence.
Albuquerque shooting their third and fourth free throw attempts of the game.
Second team foul.
And that one falls for Bull.
At the line for Albuquerque. Malik Bull.
He hits both from the stripe.
The way he's shooting free throws tonight, you simply don't want to put him there.
To the paint. And here's Wiseman. Back to Porzingis. Pass to Wiseman. It's good from long range.
James Wiseman.
Wiseman's got 10 points in the game.
Wow, unconscious has he been this quarter. They're riding that hot hand.
Here's Sampson. Back to Abdul-Jabbar. And James Wiseman picks up the foul. That's his first foul.
I mean, that's a tough break for the D. I mean, he took the hit and drew the whistle.
And it's Simmons penetrating. It could go. Oh, and he nails it just in time. And so it's Albuquerque going into the break with a 10-point lead. And the three-point shot has been big for him. We'll return shortly. And we hope you've enjoyed the broadcast so far. We're halfway through the game.
And one of the more versatile players in this league, Simmons gives you assists, rebounds, steals, and he continues to develop as a scorer.
Doncic, no good. And a wide open look for Jordan. Good, and the assist goes to James. Jordan's got the opening bucket to start the second half for Albuquerque. And he makes no mistake on the slam dunk.
While he is deliberate, Kawhi Leonard reads the defense and knows when and where to put a pass. That was beautifully done.
And of course, Greg, Simmons gets the majority of his points from the foul line down.
And a one-man wrecking crew in transition. Excellent at driving the ball in the half court. Once he gets downhill, he is tough to stop.
Not everyone has the green light to take that three in transition, but he does, especially with the defense already set up protecting the paint.
Yeah, just forcing the issue offensively. The great thing about Jordan, he does it while staying under control.
Over in the corner, Doncic. Back to Abdul-Jabbar. And again, it's Atlanta.
Well, 9 times out of 10, that probably is a miss, but somehow he finds a way.
And then Wiseman slams it in.
Oh, that's a big man move by Wiseman, roughing up the D with that emphatic finish. A power flush with a long hang on the rim at the end of that.
That could be a catalyst for him. It really could. Here's Jordan. They grab their own miss. And again, Albuquerque with the triple.
You want to talk about a perfect performance? He hasn't missed a shot all night. Incredible.
Leonard with no one around. Good. And the assist goes to Doncic. Leonard's got 6 points.
Yeah, just had a feeling Kawhi Leonard would respond with a three of his own. Beautiful.
Here's Wiseman.
James Wiseman.
And finished off by Wiseman.
Oh, taking it to the rack with power.
Hammering down the two-hand slam.
And there's a pattern starting to take shape here. They're working it inside and getting good shots from close range.
And that one's good, Doncic.
It doesn't seem to matter where Luka Doncic is on the floor. His shooting ability is impressive.
No good that time. Atlanta trails by 9. Nice ball movement here by Atlanta. And Simmons slams it in.
That should give them a nice little jolt.
Yeah, it has to. They need a jolt here.
Well, sometimes it's about taking it into your own hands. That kind of individual play could spark his groove.
Up high and down hard with that one-hander.
He got a little extra forceful. You're right with that one. Here he goes.
Ralph Sampson.
And they go to the intentional foul.
Second personal foul.
Really no first idea why you're fouling in a situation like that. You know, maybe there's some bad blood between
Michael
those
Jordan.
Two. And with the lead, I like the strategy here. Continue to get the ball to guys who can do something with it.
One thing we've learned in the NBA, the game is never over. So you've got to continue to score, continue to build your lead.
Good on the three-point shot.
And an eye for an eye. Both teams working to stretch the floor.
Well, that three-point shot just gives you so much room to operate on the offensive end.
On the wing, Doncic. Inside, and he makes it look easy, dunking it hard with one hand.
This guy has been elite as a passer since he entered the league. He takes pride in making the guys around him better. Well, more and more you see big men working on the outside shot, and this guy has one of the better ones in the league.
To the inside, and stolen by Jordan. Back to Wiseman. And that'll be two free throws coming up. Officials on the call with the foul.
First personal foul.
It's on Luka Doncic.
Team foul.
Oh, nice job by Wiseman to get some contact while in the act. Any play.
And he makes both free throws.
And the physical tools of Wiseman. Very hard to deal with his length, burst, and strength.
And as you think about it, guys, he could start bullying people in the post once he starts to grow that aspect. Not many seven-footers have that frame and that speed. It's really about learning the game and making the most out of your skill set.
Oh, forget about going for the long-range bomb to cut into that lead. Just take it to the hoop, my friend.
And how? Brilliant throwdown. And there's a whistle, and that's going to go on Simmons. That's his first foul of the game, and the bonus will go to the free throw line. Albuquerque's getting their seventh and eighth free throw attempts for the game right here.
And the defining trait of the greatest of superstars, Jordan makes the players around him better, mentally, in terms of effort, and in terms of their performance. Wow, he got whacked on that. Shouldn't be much debate there.
Atlanta shooting their first free throws. First trip to the line in this one.
And you're talking about one of the most decorated superstars in the history of college basketball. But maybe the most impressive feat, he won three national championships, and Kareem has a way of affecting winning.
And so it's Albuquerque going into the break with a 10-point lead. Their shooting is...
Get ready for the Deer Squad!
And with three quarters behind us, let's see what this fourth period holds in store for us. Atlanta calls timeout.
Every timeout, a chance to review the lineups, matchups, or call a play.
And the guys get a little bit of a break, mentally, physically, just recharge here quickly.
Atlanta timeout.
And let's catch up with our sideline reporter, David Aldridge.
Thanks, guys. I was able to hear Greg Popovich talking to his team during the break. His emphasis was for more effort on the defensive end. He said, we have to do a better job of communicating and helping each other out. They're getting too many easy looks. Let's make it hard on them. Kevin, they're going to have to if they're going to slow down the hot shooting of their opponent.
All right, thank you, David. So it's Durant with it. He'll bring it up for Atlanta. Trailing by 10. And that one's good. McGrady.
It's been like this all night for both teams. The offenses having their way.
And it is a major disadvantage down the stretch if you can't guard. This may just come down to who has the ball last.
McGrady has an impressive vertical there, showing once again with how well he dunks the basketball.
Simmons inside the line and misses it off the right side of the rim. Durant in the corner. Good. And it's McCready who picks up the assist. Durant got himself on the board with three there.
And that's right in his wheelhouse, looking to make an impact when it counts.
This is a player who understands when the game is hanging in the balance, he knows it's winning time.
Stolen by Durant.
Much better job of just taking care of the basketball, really putting the onus on the defense.
Boy, Luka Doncic showing good awareness and quick hands to make the defensive play and then get in transition. Nice.
And here we go, Albuquerque, fast break. Off target from outside. Atlanta trails by seven. And there's the call on Giannis Antetokounmpo.
Giannis Antetokounmpo.
That is his first foul of the game.
First personal foul. First team foul.
And Atlanta has possession. From deep, Giannis. Gets in for his eighth bucket tonight. A hot 8-for-11 shooting so far.
Yeah, these defenders had better start closing down on shooting.
Albuquerque foul. Kareem Abdul-Jabbar. First personal foul. Second team foul.
Just over a minute and a half play here in the fourth. Durant. And finished off by KD.
And when you thought this fourth quarter was simply a formality, all of a sudden the offense picks up, and now we have a game.
He set the pick. Pass to Fall. And stolen by Yao. McGrady outside. Here's Fall. It's deflected. And he recovers it. And he jams it with authority. Here's Abdul-Jabbar. The basket good with the assist from Simmons.
3 points.
Abdul-Jabbar's got 5 points now in the quarter.
He has created some terrific opportunities for himself and really made the most of it.
Back to KD. And the whistle blows. It's going to be on Luka Doncic. That'll be his second foul of the game.
And the next one puts him in the bonus.
In for Albuquerque. James Wiseman.
Here's Durant in Atlanta again with the bucket.
It's just such confidence when Kevin Durant gets into that mid-range jumper. Like, forget about it, defense. It's over.
And it's Abdul-Jabbar penetrating. And the dunk by Abdul-Jabbar.
And talk about putting some extra on it. That dunk was way over the top.
Close game or not, he's going to finish firm when he gets the space.
Oh, an aggressive move and fantastic finish.
Trying to send a message with that slam, I think. To take the lead. Another three for Atlanta. And now we'll get a perspective here on the hustle game. How it's been going for Atlanta.
The activity level defensively, I've really been impressed with. They've been in attack mode on the defensive end.
Well, their transition game has been operating at full speed, too. They've really run the break well.
Abdul-Jabbar with the bucket.
Such a clutch shooter. This guy lives for these kinds of moments and delivers.
Oh, they give it up and they get the lead right back. Two triples back to back. And the momentum swing in this game is ridiculous. Oh, that's an old-fashioned rim rattle.
Just a remarkable jam. These fans' jaws are on the ground right now. Whistle blows. Basket is good. So a chance here for a three-point play. So McCready will go to the line here. That's on James Wiseman.
Well, this is the kind of player he is. The tougher the moment, the more he elevates his game.
How about the night from Wiseman? There's no stopping this fella. Once he gets rolling, good luck slowing him down.
Nailed from three-point land. Falls got eight here in the quarter.
The defenders need to recognize the importance of staying on him as we get into crunch time. And that one sends the bench into a frenzy.
I'll tell you, these guys have worked so hard together, everyone pulling in the same same direction. Beautiful to watch.
And his stroke has been dead on from the outside. I mean, inside, outside, it just doesn't matter.
Antetokounmpo with the ball. Now guarded by Antetokounmpo. Shoots. Giannis, no good.
And this is a shot he can definitely make, and the defense not a factor at all.
And the passing skills of Giannis continue to improve. His floor awareness has grown through the year.
Knocked away. Stolen by Durant. Giannis. Money!
And they got a foul to give here if they need it.
Over in the corner, Doncic. Misses the three. Tipped away. And the ball's tied up, so we'll have a jump ball.
Tracy McGrady. Second personal foul. Second team foul.
It's stolen by McGrady. Here's Katie.